can't praise God for you, and you can't praise God for me. But each of us, we better cry out, because Jesus said, if you don't, he said the rocks will cry out to him. I don't want no rocks crying out in my place. Do you want rocks crying out in your place? Oh, Lord, help us to worship you in the beauty of holiness. Help us to worship you in spirit and in truth. Break every chain in this place. Break every chain, oh God, that would keep us from worshiping you. Break every chain, oh God, that would keep us from shouting out to you. You told us to shout in a voice of triumph. Thank you, Lord God. Give us a mind, oh God, to be pleasing in your sight. To be pleasing in your sight. To be pleasing in your sight. Just want to be pleasing in your sight. When you look at my worship, Lord, I want you to look down and say, well done. Well done. You've done a good job, Mary, with your worship. Lord, don't let him go through the motion. Don't let him go through the motion. Don't let him go through the motion. Don't let him just act like no more. But oh God, give him a praise down on the inside. Give him a worship from on the inside. Give him to worship you in the midst of trials of life. Give him to worship you when they can't see their way. Give him to worship you when they don't feel like it. Give him to worship you because of your goodness and your mercy. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Father, have your way.
Have your way, Lord.
In this place.
Yes, God.
And indeed to your people.
Yes, Lord.
Today.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
In Jesus' name.
Yes, Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
May rest on your seats.